Hello everybody, welcome to the Sound Test Room. Today we're going to take a look at Syntronik for the iPad, the iOS version. And in particular, I'm just going to play with some of the multis. So I'm starting with, there is tons and tons. If you have the full version, you get an absolute ton of these things. Loads, hundreds. I'm just going to play with a few. So you can see how it works, basically. You can build up four layers. You can choose where the keyboard splits. You can have them full layered. You can see that there are three actual instruments being used here. And then here you can go and change the instrument out for a different sound. So you can mix and match your own. Of course, you can still apply overall effects. And then you can save your multis in the multis. So I'm going to play. So this is Dark Dystopia. I'm going to shut the microphone so you're not hearing any background ambience or key clicks and stuff like that. We're just going to blast through a few of these quickly.
Thank you. Thank you.
again, like all the Syntronic stuff, you could just go and play on and on and on. But you see, I mean, I couldn't, you don't even, can't even start to say how much stuff there is. Here you have all sorts of cool stuff like groove splits and things, you know. I've got to stop. Anyway, there you go. So that is a look at the actual the Multis. Excuse me, the Multis inside Syntronik, full for the iPad version, and you get like hundreds and hundreds of these things. I think that just added a load of new stuff as well to it, you know. So you're pretty much good to go, and of course you can make your own layers and stuff. Anyway, thank you for watching. Please like the video, subscribe to the channel, consider becoming a Patreon, and I will see you guys later.